Hello, this is session number 8 and we are going to discuss support process areas in this session. So in previous sessions we have discussed the process management, project management and engineering process areas, and this is the last group of process areas, and which is support process areas. Now the support process areas cover the activities that support product development and maintenance activities. So the support process areas address processes that are used in the context of performing other processes. That's why they are called as support processes. In general, the support process area address the processes that are targeted towards the project and can address processes that apply more generally to the organization or at organizational level. For example, process and product quality assurance can be used with all the process areas to provide an objective evaluation. So this quality assurance activity can be considered under support process area. Now there are five support process areas in CMMI development. The first is casual analysis and resolution, CAR. Second is configuration management, CM. Third is decision analysis and resolution, DAR. Fourth is measurement and analysis, MA. And last is process and product assurance, process and product quality assurance, PPQA. So now we'll look at all these process areas and we'll look at how they are interrelated. Now the basic support process area address fundamental support functions that are used by all process areas. Although all support process areas rely on other process areas for input. The basic support process area provides support functions that also help implement several generic practices. Now this diagram provides a bird's eye view of the interactions among the basic support process areas with all other process areas. Now the first is measurement and analysis process area, MA. Now this supports all process areas by providing specific practices that guide projects and organizations in aligning measurement needs and objectives with measurement approach that is used to support management information or management needs. Now the results can be used in making informed decisions and taking appropriate corrective actions. The process and product quality assurance process, that is PPQA, this supports all process areas by providing specific practices for objectively evaluating performed processes, work products, and services against the applicable process descriptions, standards, and procedures. They are also there to ensure that any issues arising from these reviews are addressed. The process and product quality assurance supports the delivery of high quality products and services by providing the project staff and all levels of management with appropriate visibility into the feedback of the processes and other processes which are associated with work products throughout the life of the project. The configuration management process area supports all process areas by establishing and maintaining the integrity of work products using configuration identification, configuration control, configuration status accounting, configuration audits. Now, the work products placed under configuration management include the products that are delivered to the customer, designated internal work products, acquired products, tools, and other items that are used in creating and describing these work products, which are delivered to the customer. Now, examples of work products that can be placed under configuration management includes plan, process descriptions, requirements, design data, drawings, product specifications, a code, the core segment, compilers, product data files, product technical publications, and a lot of other resources. Now the advanced support process area provides the projects and organizations with an improved support capability. Each of these process areas relies on specific inputs or practices from other process area. Now, this diagram provides the view of the interactions among the advanced support process areas and with all the other process areas. Using the casual analysis and resolution process area, CAR, the project members identify causes of selected outcomes and take action to prevent negative outcomes from occurring in the future or to leverage positive outcomes. While the project's defined processes are the initial targets for root cause analysis and action plans, effective process changes can result in process improvement proposals submitted to the organization's set of standard processes. The decision analysis and resolution process, DAR, this supports all the process areas by determining which issues should be subjected to a formal evaluation process and then applying a formal evaluation process to them. So this is the end of session number 7, where we have discussed the last group of the process areas, which is support process areas, in which we have discussed casual analysis and resolution, configuration management, decision analysis and resolution, measurement and analysis, process and product quality assurance. So that is the end of session number 7.